Lady Gaga revealed that she suffered a psychotic break in an interview with Oprah Winfrey for Elle's December issue. So I had a psychotic break at one point, and it was one of the worst things that's ever happened to me. I was brought to the ER to urgent care, and they brought in the doctor, a psychiatrist, she told Winfrey. I fully disassociated. I was screaming, and then he calmed me down and gave me medication for when that happens. Gaga credited the doctor and her friends for saving her life. According to Deadline, Colin Farrell is in talks with Warner Brothers to take on the role of the Penguin in the upcoming film The Batman. If Farrell closes the deal, he will join Paul Dano as the Riddler and Zoe Kravitz as Catwoman as a trio of villains to face off against Robert Pattinson's Batman. Chrissy Teigen's parents are calling it quits. Her father, Ron Teigen, filed for divorce from her mother, Valilah, in Los Angeles, citing irreconcilable differences. Teigen told Vanity Fair reporter Karen Balby that she tried to joke with her parents about the bright side of divorce, saying, "Two Christmases."